Angela, take and wear this ring.
Angela, take and wear this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Matthew, take and wear this ring.
As the sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Good fit.
My name, back to the right, please. And as we continue with our natural mass, we offer prayers of petition to Almighty God and gratitude. And yes, please. Let us now all bow our heads and pray for God's blessing. God, the eternal Father, keep you, Angela, and Matthew in love with each other, so that the peace of Christ may stay with you and be always in your home. May your children bless you, your friends console you, and all people live in peace with you. And may you always bear witness to the love of God in this world, so that the afflicted and the needy will find in you generous friends and welcome you one day into the joys of heaven. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I know I don't have to say this, but before I introduce the couple, just a word on etiquette. It's always appropriate to applaud. It's never appropriate to shout. Not in the house of God. Not in this house of God, anyway. So anyway, what a privilege to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Matthew Ryan.
You can now kiss your bride and me.
Thank you.